Back to him from Hutchison. Ronnie Rosenthal. Redknapp for the cutback. Rush! A moment of history for Ian Rush. This genuinely great goal scorer now leads the Liverpool list. The magic number 287. And oddly, his first in 10 attempts at Old Trafford. Now to be remembered as the ground where he overtook Roger Hunt.
And what a big thank you to Ronnie.
In there, Southall did well, can Rush get in there? 1-0 to Liverpool, Ian Rush.
Mulby, and here's Rush, onside, Ian Rush, goal! The referee was knocked over in the excitement, but Ian Rush has equalised. Whelan. And Dalglish, and Rush is on the far side, is this three? It is!
Football to be played. Dalglish on the far side, played in for Rush! There's plenty of football to be played indeed, and Liverpool have saved themselves again.
A run in on the goal of Bobby Mims, Steve Nicol, and it hits the post, and who puts it in but Ian Rush?
Gillespie staying up by the near post. Johnston got to it, Rush! In injury time! Hamlet went outside Whelan and timed it beautifully. It's Rush! And Ian Rush has the record!
Nicol.
Oh, there's Rush in there. Rush! Goal! Ian Rush! Liverpool back in front! Rush! Goal! 3-2 Liverpool! Ian Rush gets his second!
Here's Barnes, Snowden's got a problem again. The cover is arriving, but not quickly enough! Who's there? You've guessed, Ian Rush! Beardsley, Rush again, surely not! It's Rush!
Close him down. Rush.
Oh, and on for Rush, got a perfect through ball. And what a brilliant goal. Ian Rush celebrates the goal, but Kenny Dalglish, the creator supreme.
Getting it back to Dalglish, and there goes Rush again. Oh, good try. And a goal. Oh, yes.
It's swung in towards Rush, and a very good ball too. Oh, that's superb finishing by Ian Rush, and that's goal number 29. The Rush!
Rush. Rush now. If McMahon can run half the length of the pitch here, Liverpool are in again. He settles for help. He's got it from Rush. And Dibble this time cannot keep him at bay.
Now from Dalglish, Rush had anticipated it, and how he made it pay! That was a superb goal.
Always looks capable of setting something up for Liverpool. Craig Johnston's cross, Rush,
yes!
And here's Ian Rush, another chance for him. Williams couldn't get to him, and that's 1-1. And Nicol is the man coming in for the header. And Rush was on the far side. Oh, what a tremendous shot. Here's Steve Nicol. Oh, and he's hovering again. There is Rush. Well, I say, the man just can't be stopped.
Comes to Rush.
Whelan. Rush. Goal.
Oh, a misjudgment by Perryman, and here's Whelan. Rushes through the middle. Danger here. And Rush, and a goal. They have done it. Kenny Dalglish thrilled to bits. And Ian Rush scored a goal that keeps Kenny Dalglish's team in the championship hunt.
Of application on the really big occasion. And it was Whelan looking to feed off. And then Rush.
Burrows. Beardsley. Rush. Yes! 20 Liverpool players forward. That was a good ball played by Rush to McMahon. And Rush is on the break as well. That's played into the path of Ian Rush. And he never fails with that.
And Rush.
And what about that for a ball? Inviting Ian Rush to make a charge, to take it round Price, to play it for David Johnson. Stopped by Clements, but it's not away yet. Rush! 3-1!
Rush let it run for Beardsley. On again. Ian Rush! Oh, and a counter!
Saunders goes again. Michael Thomas. Ian Rush! It's the perfect Liverpool FA Cup final goal.
Here's Redknapp. Lovely little ball off the outside of the foot lane towards Rush on the turn. And Ian Rush! What about that?
Crucial mistake might well creep in. Malby now trying to get beyond Bond, and there was the mistake, and there was the goal by Rush. Oh, good run by Nicol. Oh, still going on, and another one by Rush. 2-0. That's it.
As the gap opened up in the centre, as Johnson was distracted to move to cover Rosenthal, who's got free now. And there's one for Rush.
To Jan Mulvey, to John Barnes, a little pick and a good one. To Rush, has scored!
Look at that, Rush is through! This could be history here for Ian Rush if he scores. He's at the post, he might score now, he has! And this is where Liverpool have made the game look so easy. They've come out of defence, got into their stride, and seem to get an extra man through. It's Ian Rush.